Okay, we're here in Naga finally for the birthday of Miss Mabel. Ayan, kasama si Mama B, Dimity, Dondi, Miss Menchi, Miss Jen. We're ready to explore, to eat, and to dance for our event tomorrow in Robinson's Naga. The lovely staff of the Carmen Hotel. We're going to have dinner here. Sa
pancit alangan.
Yes, nice and hot. Bakit alanganin yung pangalan ng pancit?
Kasi from Legazpi talaga siya. Mm-hmm. So we got the name from Legazpi, pancit alangan. And then we try to add something lang para magkanaga flavor siya.
Okay, so sila kasi that you added?
They don't have vegetables.
Okay.
So plain meat, then bread. Dito kasi usually ang mga pancit with vegetables, may carrots, may... So para may
that's
naga.
Naga trash.
Opo, yes.
So that was just an appetizer. Now we go to the main course for our dinner. Tugawe Cove Cafe. Yee! Eh, busog na ako eh. Paano yan?
Another.
Kaya some more? One more round?
Yes.
Ooh. Okay, let's do this.
Chili, garlic, shrimp. With egg. I so love it. It smells so good. Sige na nga, mag-arise ako sa lapit. Sakto lang yung spiciness niya. It's so delicious and the shrimp is so fresh.
Mmm! Pregnant buong buo at kapwa!
Diba ang bagnet pag ginagawa siya para siya?
Now we're gonna try the longest special here in Naga. It's bagnet, traditional style. This bagnat is so good. Best bagnat ever. So here is the lemon butter, fish, and clams with salted egg. It's their specialty, their bestseller. I can't wait to try it. Nice combination with the salted egg. Love it.
Wow! Pili macchiato. I love pilis. Ano kayong lasa nito ng ano? Nang nilagay mo sa parang coffee na parang nilagyan ng pili and then pa macchiato na style.
Pag-iinumin mo na.
Ang daming sinabi. Oh. Ang sarap, my God. I love it.
Pope pa lang yun. Sarap. Pope pa lang yun. Para malasahan. Inumin mo talaga siya.
The best. Thank you so much.
Try it. It looks so
delicious.
Wow, I love this.
What is it?
What's this? What's this?
Cappuccino lang yan.
Cappuccino lang ba to? Sorry. But it looks so special. Eh, grabe.
Ready and...
Yung San Sribal ko, mami. Ooh,
ay,
sang siya pala, sarap niya. Kakaiba siya dahil gawa siya with pili nuts. Yan! Siyempre, may
pili nuts. Alam niyo, ayun na naabang. Huwag na kumain na. Mm-hmm. Isis, kamusta?
Yes, okay, so, pili sang sirval. Oh my gosh, so butter.
Okay ka lang?
Ayun. Mas malambot siya kasi sa regular. So, ito na ang order ni Mama B.
Yay!
What is it?
What is it? Tuna sisig.
Ayan, silipin na. Tuna sisig. Ooh. Rinaga. At Tugawe Cove. Let's try! Kain na ako sa'yo, ah.
Alam mo, maraming dagat dito kaya I'm sure mga sisig dito. Ang mga tuna dito is masarap, fresh, at saka alin ang...
Saan galing yung research mo na yan?
Hinulaan ko na. Siguro.
Pwede yung malaan
ko na. Eh? Ano
ba? Parang ano? Ayaw ko naka-deep fry.
Ako ba?
Thank you sa masarap na food, guys. Delicious. Okay, I'm here now at Big Styler to experience ang rin ang masasarap na food. Ayan, kasama natin si Mayor John Buangat. Ayan.
Hello.
Anong kinakain mo, Mayor? Anong masarap
siya? Well, I'm eating Bicol Express. It's one of the specialties of Big Styler.
Okay.
It's one of the homegrown restaurants here in Naga and in Bicol. So we're very happy that Biggs is hosting
food. Yes.
This lunch for all of us here.
Yes.
And congratulations. Because this today. Afternoon today, 5 p.m.
Eh, kailangan Mayor namin kung kinain eh. So, kailangan natin yan
isaya. You will rock Naga.
Yes.
Because of your Zumba.
Ako naman, ang nilang masarap na spaghetti and my chicken that I shredded and barbecue. Tuloy-tuloy pa ng aming kain. Yeah, big.
So, this is a combination of laing, okay, which is a native Bicol delicacy, and of course, perchop.
Yeah, gandang combination. Ano ba yung pinakasigat na pagkain dito sa Naga?
Well, kasama na ito, laing, we have Bicol Express,
okay,
we have pinangat, and last pili of ginatan, and pili of course,
ayan,
which is one of the main products of Naga.
Okay, try natin yung
pagkain. Yes.
Thanks, Mayor!